San Marco businesses are trying to get back on their feet. Some have been able to reopen, but there are regulations to follow. Bars in particular are facing a difficult situation. They now have to earn at least half of their income from food sales.
We've been open, I guess, 3 weeks now. We still sell more food than we do alcohol. And I mean, we can only operate at 50%, so that's where we are.
Not many bar owners are as lucky. Other pubs will have to remain closed during the pandemic, leaving their staff unemployed or searching for a new line of work.
I've got employees that need to work. I've got people that are going to college that depend on this to go to school. And we've been shut down almost 5 months out of this year by government decree. And we need to be open.
Bars and restaurants that continue to do business must operate with reduced occupancy and promote social distancing. The goal is to keep everyone safe and at the same time stay in business. For Bobcat Update, I'm Nicholas Mumme.